Hi, my name is Jason Holt. I'm with the Universal Access Department. Today, we will be demonstrating a screen reader. With a screen reader, I, as a blind person, can navigate to a web page, and I don't use a mouse because I can't see where the mouse is pointing, but I can use a keyboard, and JAWS, the screen reader, will tell me where I am on the page and allow me to read various parts of the page. Okay, let's take a few minutes to actually see how JAWS works. Here we are at my main screen on my computer, and I want to browse the internet, so I will open up a browser. I'll press the Windows key.
Menu, search box, edit, type text in this edit field, or press up or down there.
And JAWS announced that I have a menu. Then I want to find my browser. My favorite browser is Firefox.
JAWS 17.0, one of Internet Explorer submenu, Word 2013 submenu, Firefox submenu 406.
Oh, Firefox, that's the one I want, so I'll press enter.
Enter, leaving menus, Firefox, Mozilla Firefox, start page, dash Mozilla Firefox, search clear.
That opens the browser. Now I'll press Alt-D to put my cursor in the navigation bar.
Alt-D, navigation, toolbar, search.
Now let's go to our homepage, the community college's homepage. So I'll type SLCC.
Period. EDU.
You notice that JAWS repeats to me each character as I type it. That way, if I make a mistake, I can hear it and I can backspace.
Slash. U. HTTP colon slash.
And I can retype it again.
U. Search your address edit combo. SLCC.
Now I'll press enter.
SLCC dash Mozilla Firefox. Page has 3 regions, 8 settings, and 68 links. SLCC.
Oh, it says SLCC. It sounds like I'm on the right page. Okay, here we are on our homepage, and I want to go to the accessibility page, the college's accessibility page. I don't know where that is on this screen, so I'll do a search.
Virtual find, JAWS find dialog, find one colon edit copy.
I'm searching for accessibility.
A-C-C-E-S-S-I-P-L-I-T-Y. Enter. Visited link accessibility.
Oh, it tells me I'm now on the link that says accessibility. That's what I want, so I'll press enter on that link.
Enter. Accessibility visited link. Vertical bar SLCC dash Mozilla Firefox. Vertical bar SLCC list. Page has 3 regions, 1 heading and 69 links. List of 2 items link SLCC slash accessibility.
Okay, I'm on the accessibility page. If I press H, which lets me jump from header to header.
Accessibility heading level 1.
Heading, I'm sorry, not header. Ah, I'm at the accessibility heading. Let's read what it says under that.
List of 7 items.
Oh, there's a list of items.
Visited link home.
Home.
Web accessibility.
Accessibility.
Link web accessibility.
Web accessibility.
Link purchasing.
Purchasing.
Link web accessibility. Link accessible documents.
Accessible documents.
Link types of disabilities.
Types of disability.
Visited link captioning.
Captioning.
List end.
Now let's hear what the text says underneath the heading.
Web accessibility means that people with disabilities can use the web. More specifically, web accessibility means that people with disabilities can perceive, understand, navigate, and interact with the web, and that they can contribute to the web.
One thing you should know is that having a screen reader by itself does not make the internet accessible to me. If you look at our homepage, and as I navigate through it,
SLCC,
you'll find that there are headings,
summer classes heading level 2,
and regions, which the designers have made some effort to put into the page that allow me to jump from section to section, so I don't have to stop and explore every little link to find where I want to be. On some web pages where there might be almost 100 links, but yet there's no way to skip to the main part of this article that I want to read. So I have to skip from link to link to link and jump from section to section to find where I want to be, the main article. Sometimes it is frustrating, but after one has some experience with a screen reader, you learn some tricks.